Oy vey, Mia. You're gonna love this one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or Lou or somebody, they keep changing their minds. Wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course. And the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are gonna love that, don't you think?
Hi, Rick. It's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment orders. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll act stupid and risk the lives of others. I've seen it too many times. Now, you want to shut those instincts down and enforce zero tolerance. Anything beyond that is not going to produce results. And in the long run, that will cost you a lot more than hiring my people.
Got it, Rick.
one's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
How do I say this quickly? Hello?
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
Then he's a priority.
How do I say this quickly?
Back in the day?
No agent has joined your team.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Inbound on your position.
Just give it up!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?
Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor?
It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy?
Hornet, this is Coyote 1, we copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped, I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way, Hornet out.
Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work. Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door? Vitaly, what's going on?
That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Alert. Shade technology detected. Syncing with shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Thanks. I'll pray for you.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
We've got confirmation that green poison wasn't bred. It was coded. Specifically, he picked up on his buddy Chernenko's research about modifying virus genomes in a virtual space, kicked it up a few notches, and fed the result into an industrial protein replicator. What came out the other end was a working virus, one he could keep tweaking to achieve maximum effect. By which I mean, dead people.
We've got some new information.
You've done some impressive work, Agent. The only thing that's made being stuck in here bearable is knowing that you were out there doing the job that I can't. The city's starting to pick itself up off the pavement. You can see it in people's eyes. They're finally starting to think about something besides dying. They don't even know the worst is still out there. Colonel Bliss's boys have proven more resilient than a swarm of cockroaches. You've hurt them, but they've still got the resources to terrorize this city on a massive scale. They've fortified the United Nations complex, and they've got Chernenko, the Russian virologist that Amherst was working with. Now they're holding him prisoner there. Fascists in the seat of international peace and security. Funny guy, that Bliss. At this point, it's clear the LMB was involved with whatever happened to the first wave. And we know now that at least one agent was actively working with Bliss. We thought the Last Man Battalion was scary enough. But if they've got access to Division tech or intel, they could completely destroy everything we've been working toward. Hey. We both know what needs to happen now. You need to find a way into the UN and deal with Bliss once and for all. It's not fair to put this all on you, but Fair died weeks ago. Go get him, Agent.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on Green Poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Ammer still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Campbell, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Campbell.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please. Be careful out there.
Check this out!
Sorry, this ain't exactly...
This is great, Agent. These barracks will help us keep more of our guys close and ready to roll.
Bargain.
Hey, yo.
Let's make a deal.
Best stuff in the city.